need some real food now.
I know. Now that we've got our fill of candy, I think it's time to go have a little bit of lunch.
Grab some lunch. Let's go.
Well, Stacy, after visiting Shem's Confectionery, needless to say, we needed something not so sweet.
That's right. So we kind of ate backwards today. We had dessert first,
We had the sweet hit first, and we decided, you know, we could have eaten there. They have a nice little soda fountain sandwich shop.
Very cute, yes.
But two buildings down is Perfection.
Research a little bit, yeah.
Right, we wanted to hang out in this area of
Jefferson. It's a beautiful building, too. It's got the original tin roof as well.
Lots of cool artwork. And they have coffee.
It's a really cute street, Spring Street. It's got a lot of other little boutiques and shops to look at. So you can kind of spend an afternoon over here.
Well, I got the Greek salad with grilled chicken.
And I had the Mediterranean chicken wrap, whole wheat, and a side of black bean soup. But what I was really eyeing that we didn't show you is the black and blue panini.
Which is what Mark had.
That Mark had. That was awesome. Blue cheese and roast beef.
So if you would like more information about Shemps or Perfection, or if you have an idea for an upcoming podcast, please send it to podcast@gotolouisville.com. And maybe if you're lucky enough, we'll send you some of these homemade bourbon balls.
I'm going to try those in a minute.
So as always,
you're looking at Louisville. Happy Valentine's Day.
See you real soon.
Cheers.